Welcome back. Oh, what fun.
Oh, what fun.
Oh, what fun. No, we're at the...
Oh, what fun.
Oh, what fun holiday festival in Lake Nona. And more fake snow.
We have seen more snow here in Orlando this year than we have seen since we moved here.
Since we moved. Before we moved, we saw plenty of it. But the Snoap is flying here at Lake Nona Center.
It's like coming right towards us, too.
I do think I can do a little something. Shall we make it snow? Oh, look at that! Look at all the snow! Well, everyone, shall we show the happy finale?
I think the Christmas Oh What Fun Festival runs here until January 2nd. This is the first time we stopped by. It's fairly close to our house. It's just south of the Orlando International Airport. And I think every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, or every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday maybe, they have a website where you can get all the details. But it's a holiday event, so we came by for some holiday
some
snow. And it's snowing pretty heavy. Some music and a couple drinks, of course. And what do we have for drinks today, Karen?
It's a holiday spiced red apple sangria. Sangria.
Spiced sangria.
Yes. See what's in it.
Yeah, let's see.
It's Shiraz is the wine they use.
Okay.
Apple brandy, cranberry, orange, holiday spice syrup. I wonder what that means.
Maybe like an allspice. That would make it a holiday drink, right?
Yeah. And then just topped with a splash of Sprite.
And some snow.
And a lot of snow. Let's try it. Cheers.
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 And I watched them put the Sprite on. Tiny splash.
Ooh.
Not like it's a lot of Sprite. And it is red wine and some spice.
Very like mulled wine flavory. Yes. Nice.
It's really good.
It is
good. It's got a bunch of flavors going on in there. It's not a simple sangria. And since it's outside of Chroma, which is one of the restaurants here, and Park Pizza and Brewing, they have full bars. I'm sure that it's a decent wine that they used. I don't know if it said what wine it was.
It doesn't. It just said Shiraz. It's really good. Really good.
They have entertainment here. There's some vendors. Actually, the vendors are actually where we're sitting right now, normally on the weekends. But there's a big old food truck behind us, Kringle's Cafe.
Kringle's Cafe.
And then the vendors are actually in a different spot, but there seems to be quite a few of them. So we will take
a walk. We'll take a walk around and check them out. We haven't done that yet.
Do some Christmas shopping here. They're...
It's a big crowd.
It's a pretty good
crowd.
The parking garage here, you know, usually we get a spot on the first level, but it was pretty full. So they're getting a good crowd for this. So if you're in the Orlando area,
clap your hands. Sorry.
And
near
the airport, again, Lake Nona Center is just south of the airport. They have their little drink carts and the little beer truck. There's like a little beer golf cart thing they usually park out here, which is out there, which is also got a full bar, which is where we got
the
sangria.
These.
When you said sangria, I was thinking, oh, I don't know. I was thinking Christmas cocktail. I was thinking something, just a mixed regular,
right.
Maybe a brown
it
liquor
is,
drink.
It is very holiday flavor.
But that allspice, whatever it is, that mulled spice definitely makes
it's
it
really good.
Makes it taste like a
holiday
sangria. They did a great job. Good call, Karen.
Yeah, hey, thanks.
One hop this time.
And as you can tell, they're playing Christmas music.
This famous Christmas song.
They have been playing Christmas music right
nothing,
up until this point.
Nothing but Christmas
until this point.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Bells on boxes ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Thank you all so very much. My name is Mary Ann Bright, and welcome to the Jingle Bell Ball. I'm sorry. Welcome to my Jingle Bell Ball. Oh, stop it, you.
Is this the dance party that was on the event list?
Maybe.
All right, we'll check out what's going on here. We'll take a look at the different decorations and entertainment vendors, and maybe, just maybe, if you're on the nice list, we'll get another drink after this.
Really?
Maybe.
You're so good to me.
There'll be parties for hosting marshmallows.